Good morning everyone. Okay. Today we are going to learn about fiber. A fiber is nothing but a strand like structures which are present in fabric. Okay, what is the use of fabric? Fabric is nothing but we in the different weather conditions we use some cloths. Yes, we use different types of cloths for our protection. Yes, we use cotton dresses in summer season and woolen dresses in the winter season also. Yes. Okay, how this fabric is made and how what are the reason for the making of the fabric? Yes, let us know about this in detail. Okay, first of all, what is fiber or fabric? Fabric is nothing but and fabric is obtained from fiber. What is meant by fiber? Fiber is nothing but a strand like structures which are present in the fabric. For example, when you observe the cotton clothes, you observe cotton fabric or cotton fiber in the cotton clothes. Okay, like that in every cloth material, in every textile material, you can observe the different types of fibers present in the fabric. For example, in silk sarees, you can observe silk pattern. Yes, in the silk pattern is obtaining from the silk fiber. Okay, let us discuss this deeply. And the first one is fiber. Fiber is nothing but it is a strand like structures or thread like structures which are present in the fabric. Okay, again this is based on the material. We divide this into two types: natural fiber and synthetic fiber. Natural fiber means it is obtaining naturally, that means from plants, from animals, we are getting it naturally, that is called natural fiber. And a synthetic fiber means we are getting it from the by using some chemical compositions, by using man-made element. And it is these man-made objects, man-made fiber is called synthetic fiber. Okay, the first one, natural fiber, is again divided into two types. Based on the obtaining, we divide them into two types. First one is from plants and the second one is from animals. From plants, we are getting it from, for example, cotton. You know very well about this cotton. We use cotton dresses or cotton cloths in the summer season to protect us from the sun. As in the sun and heat. And the jute bags, we get the cotton fiber from the cotton plants. Yes, and second one is the jute bags. You know very well about these jute plants, jute bags. These jute fiber is obtaining from the jute plants. Yes, jute plants. And the gunny fiber. Gunny is nothing but for storing our paddy. We use these rice bags. Yes, these gunny bags are obtained from the sorrel leaves, sorrel plants. And the fourth one is corn fiber. And this corn fiber, now they are making the fiber from the corn itself. This corn is also useful in the textile industry. This corn fiber is also, we are making the fiber with the help of this corn, and it is also useful for the textile industry. And the last one is synthetic fibers. These are called synthetic fibers. These synthetic fibers are nothing but man-made fiber. And these are also we are using nowadays. Okay. This fiber is made by the man only. By the different chemical compositions, we prepare this by the man-made. That's why these are called synthetic fiber. For example, nylon, rayon, acrylic, polyester and polythene. These five are called the synthetic fibers. That is man-made fiber is called synthetic fibers. Okay. This is about the fiber, a natural fiber and a synthetic fiber. And natural fiber is nothing but we are getting from the plants and animals. And a synthetic fiber is nothing but it is a man-made fiber. Okay. These are about the